Warning, this video contains two good old boys using not so good language.
And it ain't suitable for your kids or them uppity folk. Now y'all know better than that.
Mm-hmm. Guys, we back at it.
This ain't by you buck today, people.
No, y'all got to settle for second best today. Oh, it's always by you buck.
You know what I mean? This is Uncle Buck today. And, here's the deal. I know you and y'all watch by you buck, whatever. Y'all probably think, damn, you know, he's a damn good, you know, but here's the deal, people. Here's the deal. Today is some real shit, okay? He's with Bubba, he's with me. Y'all know I don't do this fucking stock pond bullshit. I do the real deal, you know? So whenever he's with me, if y'all notice when he's with me, he don't catch as many because he's actually fishing the real deal. But since he's with, you know, with me, y'all know I don't do the bullshit.
Well,
I'm not down with the bullshit, so. You know, he'll probably catch a few, but he ain't gonna catch like he does when he's by himself. That's all I'm saying because I do not do stocked fishing ponds. I do the real fucking deal. Ain't that right, Uncle Buck?
Well, here's the thing. All they gotta
do. Ain't that right, Uncle Buck?
All they gotta do is watch, you know, any given video, and they'll see that I catch more than you.
But I will give you this.
More bullshit comes out of your mouth than comes out of mine, so you got me on that one.
Well, because dude.
Oh, by the way, hey, you got your $20?
Oh, you think you slick, don't you? You think you slick, don't you, Uncle Buck?
That's admission.
Shit.
Admission fee.
We're
going out here to the old catfish pond. Why not? I think bass are still up on their beds, and man, everything is flooded right now. Anyway.
And let them know whose idea this is. It wasn't mine, people.
No, it was absolutely my idea. I don't give a shit. Yeah, that's right. This is backwoods hillbilly. I'm going to say shit and fucking all that. I keep it clean on by you buck. But,
do you? You keep it clean?
I try to keep it clean.
Look at here. You can't keep it clean on this one.
No, because you piss me off so much that I can't help but cuss.
The only reason you can't, because we all know that you're a piece of shit that won't flush. It just ain't going to happen.
Well, if I'm a piece of shit, you the damn toilet paper.
You know, that's all I'm saying. Hey, now, today, we're going to do what we do, but Sunday, that's going to be some real legit shit right there.
Yeah,
don't
know where we're going to end up, but we're going to do something. All the water's starting to come back up around here, so we can actually get to a lot of our spots.
Yeah.
I mean, white bass might still be running, I don't know. We're going to wet a line anyway, see what we can come up with.
Right.
We're gonna come out here today and chill.
Yeah.
Catch some catfish. We got time. Why not?
So, right.
We're on our way there now. Once we get set up, we'll get these cameras rolling.
Damn right.
And Hell, it's been a minute since we had a backwoods video, so.
Shit. Right on.
We're gonna have one today, because hell out here, you can't help but catch.
Oh, yeah, you know it's on.
You can't help but catch.
You know it's on.
I'm gonna go ahead and say right now, at the end of the day, I will.
Man, you ain't gonna do a goddamn thing.
Than him.
You ain't gonna do a goddamn thing. Bro, you ain't even got bait. Did you bring bait?
I brought me bait. I ain't got no bait for you, partner.
Bro, you a bottom piece of
hold
shit.
Hold up.
Oh, shit, hold on. I'm about to pass this place up.
Here, you can cut this up, put it on your hook, see what you come up with.
Damn, bro. Well, hey. I think we're the only ones out here.
Well, that's good. No, I see a truck out
there. Yeah, I saw a truck way out there.
We're here, so we're about to get set up. See y'all at the creek side, pond side.
I guess this little rig works.
So I'm still bumping at that other one.
Yeah, it did. First one.
Two.
never even heard the bell.
Well, you looked over and saw your rod.
What is it?
I'll buy you bug rolls.
Thank you.
It's like we're just taking turns.
Boy, he was running.
Oh my God, no, bro. You take the I caught this one. Thank you.
I almost didn't get to my rod in time. It was gone.
He got lucky. Matter of fact, it was my rod that he reeled it in on because I needed help. Thank you.
right, guys, get ready to hear some fertilizer.
All right, people. As y'all noticed, this motherfucker is quiet. I'd be quiet, too, because I tore that ass up.
Not
only did I catch the most.
Don't even try to slap.
Look at this
lying sack of shit.
Did I catch the most? I caught the biggest too.
Horse shit.
Hey, people, don't believe the pictures or the height. This motherfucker has Photoshop on his phone. He got an app where he takes his pictures and he'll blow shit up. I'm telling y'all, listen to me.
First of all,
I caught the most and the biggest.
No, I don't. Second of all, you ain't gotta believe the pictures. Watch the video. I will give him this much. For the first time ever, he did catch more catfish than me. But he's a far cry away from the biggest.
Let me ask you something. Did you take notes today? Because if you didn't, you damn well should have. Because I schooled that ass today.
I think we about to pass a hospital on the way back to the house. You might want to stop in and get my foot removed from your ass.
I'm just saying. I took your ass to school today.
He took me to school. He been studying all them notes he been taking on me.
Shit.
And he finally did something good.
Shit.
Boy, don't nobody give a shit about you?
Shit, I tore that ass up, people.
All of you two, in fact, think you're a fucking idiot.
That's all I'm saying. Uncle Buck tore that ass up.
Well, you say a lot without actually having anything to say.
Well, that's all I'm saying.
Anyway, people, we headed on back to the house now.
Yep.
Long drive ahead of us, and boy, that wind was...
Woo, that wind was kicking, wasn't it, Uncle Buck?
Relentless.
Boy, it was relentless, wasn't it?
I don't think we've ever been out here without no wind blowing.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what I was telling Uncle Buck earlier. I wish we'd come out here when that wind wasn't blowing.
Yeah, we brought that canopy, but, man...
Shit.
It wasn't no point in even trying.
No.
But, well, that's a wrap.
Yeah,
like I said, we headed back to the house. We got a long drive ahead of us, and hopefully, if everything goes right, we'll be after them bass come Sunday. We're gonna figure out on the way home. Right now, we're gonna stop at one of our spots and see if it's too muddy. If it is, we're gonna find somewhere else to go.
But, right.
That's gonna be a few days from now, so y'all stay tuned. When you fishing.
Do like Bubba. Dominate that shit.
Do better than Bubba.
See ya.
See y'all next time.